afternoon, guys. I drew a lady who is a praying mantis. So I'm going to outline her. I'm going to find my pen. Let's see. I don't know if that one will work. This one might. So. No, this is not going to work. This pen is old. I need a pen. This one. I haven't used the Sharpie though. Time for new pens. Okay, let's see. I wanted to do something a little bit different. So I hope you guys liked my Patreon video. I wasn't sure how I was going to do it. I just didn't want to do a face-to-face kind of thing. I don't know. Maybe that was more impersonal, but my video. So I'm hoping that I'll get some people who will do like a pledge. It's not. Mandatory or up, you know, you're not obligated to do that. I was going to try to do a dragonfly girl, but I don't know. This is my first attempt at ever trying to do a praying mantis lady. I don't know, we'll see. Praying mantis are pretty interesting critters. I had one. When my dad moved to California, I was in the pool and I couldn't feel what was like in the water. I was like, what is that? I had never seen a praying mantis up close. It was my very first time, and it was a female because she was laying eggs on like the side of the pool, and I had to move her. I don't know if that was a good thing, but she was like right where the water was and kind of freaked me out. I don't know if that's what they're supposed to, I don't know. That was just a bad spot, but I moved her, and of course a couple days later I see her floating in the water again, so I don't know if, I don't know what that was, but yeah. Oh, there she is. What are these two? Pounds, does not work. So there she is. I'm back up the video. Then I guess I'll paint her. Watercolor crayon, maybe. I can't remember if their eyes are lighter than their face, or... He messed up on her arm. I meant to just do her little insect part. That's okay. Let's see. Excuse me. I've been watching, what was that, Netflix, show, oh, I can't remember it now, something, it had a, oh my goodness, I can't think of her name. Impossible Things or something like that. I can't remember what it's called, but that was a pretty good Netflix series. I finished it last night. I keep wanting to say Ally Sheedy, but I don't think it was Ally Sheedy. It was the girl played Winona Ryder played the mom in this. It was pretty good. Possible Things? I can't remember what it's called. I'd have to look up it. Yeah, but it was good. Do some skin tone with acrylic paint. If I can get it open, maybe not. Just using the acrylic paint for her body. she is, guys. Back it up again. The praying mantis lady. I might go over with darker green acrylic. That's what I might do. Oh. Praying mantis. Still wet, but I think it came out pretty good. Okay, guys. See you later in the next video. Bye, guys.